thank you so much. Hello, Singapore! Hello! What a pleasure it is to be back here performing for you. We first came here 17 years ago for Subaru. We've been coming ever since, and I'm sure many of you have seen my display before. Those who haven't seen it, welcome. I hope you're going to enjoy it as much as I do. We've got some fantastic cars here to perform with. These are the best cars in the world for my job. They make it so easy for me. So sit back, enjoy it. The best seat in the house is sat right next to me then. I believe we've got a few victims sorted outside. I don't think anybody heard me.
Yeah, volunteers.
Okay, tell us more about your first band.
Well, this is a maneuver that you've all seen on the movies where a car gets up to maximum speed in reverse, spins around the forward direction without stopping. I set the Guinness World Record for doing this maneuver in the tightest space. So I've got a couple of cars hanging there side by side. I'm going to get as much speed as I can from far end, full speed in reverse, spin between those two cars, and then hopefully stop before we get to these people here who've obviously never seen my display before. So we'll do it two or three times. The more noise you make, the closer we get. Are you with me?
Yeah!
Let's go.
All right, for our first volunteer, can we have Jake Lee? Come on, Jake. How about you, Jake, a big round of applause for you, but Jake? Trust me, he's 18 years old. That's what he told me. 18.
Hello. Lovely to meet you, Jay. Have you seen my show before?
Yes.
Oh, you know what to expect?
Yes.
Are you nervous? No, I'm terrified. You come with me. Don't be nervous. Enjoy.
Don't forget all volunteers, buckle up for safety. Thank you. Alright, this is called reverse parking. with Randall Paul.
this ninth spot.
Thank you.
Perfect. You all right? Thank you. All right, Russ. I'll talk to them a bit first.
Morning.
All right. You know when Russ came to Singapore, he came for a reason.
Have you got that?
Yeah.
You know what to do? If your instructor asks you who taught you, tell him me, okay?
Okay.
All right, before he does this, the next year, he'll go take some bread. You know when Russ came here, whenever he comes here, he always told me, you know what? Singaporean girls can dance very well. So the next one is called dance routine, and it's something special because he loves to dance and he likes to have a good dancer with him as well, a good partner to dance with. So we have somebody like that for you, Russ.
Oh,
her name is Bernie Lee. Bernie.
Wow. Wow. Hello. Lovely to meet you, Bernie. So now, I believe Bernie is somebody very, very special. And who's seen Asia's So You Think You Can Dance? Yeah, have you seen that? Well, Bernie won that competition. She's the best dancer in Asia. So we'd like to see her dance, wouldn't we? Yeah, would you like to see her dance?
Yeah.
How do you think? Is she good enough?
All right. Safety tips. Door bars, head back. Just in case you throw up, this is back for you to throw up. Okay? And then watch him. Safety brief. Safety belt. Two exits, two in the front, two at the back, and this is a brace position if you're going to crash. Alright? Russ is going to be hipster Russ. Yeah, here we go. Come on, give me a big applause! This is a very slow dance routine.
Yeah!
Oh, you got a hug as well. Is it? Okay. Russ, you need to rest for us. So I want to talk to you about the next stunt event. It's actually a work in progress in Subaru because we're trying to build a prototype for car to transform into a motorcycle because of the roads and conditions in Singapore are quite bad. So this is still work in progress. This is a prototype. It's going to be the XV GP, Moto GP. So basically, when they go up on the ramp, and that ramp becomes a motorbike. So what Russ is looking for is somebody with a motorbike license because he doesn't have one, if I'm not mistaken. You don't have a motorbike license. So I have somebody to help you with this, to ride the motorbike. Can we have Darren, come.
Hello. Good afternoon, nice to meet you. What's your name? I thought it was Valentino Rossi.
Oh, sorry. Valentino Darren Rossi.
Ah, okay. Because this is very important.
Yes.
Life depends on him now. You told me he was Valentino Rossi.
Yeah.
We have rehearsed this. We've never even met before. But this is, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Valentino Rossi.
Valentino Rossi.
Congratulations on all your success in MotoGP. Thank you for taking time out of your very, very busy schedule to help us out with this. I'm a car driver, I don't ride a motorcycle. So I'm going to drive it up to the ramp like a car, and then once it becomes a motorcycle, you take over, and then you've got to come all the way down here as if it's a motorcycle. No problem?
No problem.
Wow, so impressed.
Don't forget to belt up, yeah? Yeah, you're riding a motorbike. Yeah, motorbike. Hopefully, Darren can do this. Alright, here we go. He couldn't make it. Darren couldn't control. Russ, give one more chance. One more try. Alright. Hopefully he can do this. Second chance. Oops. He couldn't make it. He's not going to be happy about it. Russ is not happy about this. He really is not. Russ, give him a second chance. One more chance. One last chance. Sorry. One last chance. Go on. One last chance. Be forgiving. Be forgiving. One time. One last chance. He can do this. Darren can do this. All right. I take full responsibility for that. Here we go. Oh yeah, Darren is doing it. Oh yeah, he's doing it. Yeah. How about that, everybody? Wow. Big applause! Darren did it. Third time lucky. Well done, Darren. Big applause, but then Russ, we have a passenger for him. We have a passenger for him, yeah. Alright, you okay? Okay, can we have... Oh, you stay here. You're going to ride. Hello? Rene, can we have Rene? Come over here, Rene. Rene, your name is Rene, right? Oh, you're a buddy. That was a confusion. You're a buddy. Buddy. All right, we're going to try these two passengers, everybody. Here we go. Off! What happened? Oh. Okay. What happened, Russ? Yeah. So, she bit you. She bites. Bernie, no biting. Please do not bite Russ. He's trying to, help. So please, no more biting. You are fine, don't worry, no more biting. Bernie bites.
Check it out. All the way with four people in the car, including us. Give it up, come on, Singapore! Thank you very much. Before he does his last routine, just to keep you informed, when you exit later, you go up the ramp and turn to the left, okay? Russ Swift will be at the Subaru booth to sign autographs. So after the show, please make your way up, left, and make your way to the Subaru booth for the autograph signing. For the next time, it's going to be a bit slow and boring because I think this person has a bit of medical condition, so it's going to be a bit boring, but it's a very nice, slow ride with the WRX SDR. So, what do you think about it?
Yes, yeah, I mean, this is one to get your cameras ready for this one, because whoever's going to be in the car
They're going to wind the window down, they're going to wave at everybody, and they're going to be on everybody's Facebook page tonight. This is a very slow, we've got to wind it down a little bit here. This is the WRX STI, unbeatable, when he was competing in World Rally Championships, the iconic Subaru Blue. And we can't do justice to it in this small area, so what we're going to do, we're just going to parade it around so you can take a nice picture of it. This guy, I don't know if it's a guy, but the person...
It's a guy who's got a bit of medical condition.
Okay, well, we'll take care of it, yeah. Okay?
Okay. All right, Ravi. Come on down, Ravi. I'll give Ravi a big round of applause, everybody. Ravi, it's a trick for you. This is the final stunt. Very slowly. Okay, yeah. You trust us then. Once again, just a reminder, after this stunt show, the next stunt show is at 2 p.m., 4 p.m., 6 p.m., and 8 p.m. if you want to come back and try the joy rides. Okay, this is a very slow ride. The final stunt, everybody. Ravi, you got to wave with your left hand. Wave to him. Left hand, left hand. Yeah. Let your hand come out, let your hand come out. Wave. It's a slow ride! This is a very, very slow ride! You stop waving!